As a major energy-producing state, the challenges facing Pennsylvania in addressing this threat are indeed significant.
Today I was part of the press conference where the governor announced 100 initiatives to move us forward to address climate change. So I applaud that. That's great first steps. People also have to realize that reducing greenhouse gases is in their hands. It's as simple as putting in an LED lights and replacing all them in your home. Also look into replacing parts of a grass area around your home with indigenous plants. That's something I'm tackling this spring, and I'm really looking forward to seeing what they put in and expanding that out and getting rid of the grass.
But Pennsylvania has always been a place populated by intelligent and forward-thinking people. So I'm confident that we can make smart decisions that advance our economy while ensuring that the Pennsylvania we pass on to future generations is even healthier than the one we inherited.
I'm proud to be a part of this press conference and stand with the governor and move Pennsylvania forward by looking at 100 initiatives, but we also have to take that responsibility into our home. And there are simple steps, and that is something I encourage everyone in the community to look into.